My name is Naomi Suzuki. I own the Kumon Center in Park Slope, Brooklyn, and we currently have about 230 students. I grew up in Tokyo, Japan, always knew about Kumon. It's in every community in Japan. I became reintroduced to Kumon while I was teaching elementary school in Maryland. Kumon is very different from tutoring in the sense that we don't spoon feed material to them. We really want children to gain a sense of independence and learn on their own. But then there is the other aspect of the business, which is actually retaining families, growing your business, reaching out into the community. Kumon does a lot of research. I think they have a lot of information about how students perform in different countries around the world, and they use that information in, you know, refining their curriculum. You realize it is a global program when you inherit students from other areas of the world. So we've had students transfer from London, we've had students transfer to us from parts of Asia, and you look at the material that they're coming with and it's got the similar look and feel, it's the same curriculum, they know what is expected of them once they walk into the Kumon Center. I'm very satisfied with the knowledge that we are offering a globally available curriculum to students in our community so that they can, you know, grow to become self-assured and confident on an international scale, you know, as they mature and move on into adulthood.